New this morning, police are searching for a suspect accused in the armed robbery of a man in Queens. It happened yesterday at about 3 a.m. on Northern Boulevard in Jackson Heights. Investigators say the suspect, seen here in a white T-shirt, had a gun when he approached the 28-year-old victim and stole his electric scooter. The victim was not hurt.